You may be master of your chosen occupation, with several strings of polo ponies in your stable. You must remember all the same that at the crux of every game is knowing when it's time to leave the table. And it's important to be artful in your exit. No turning back, you must accept the con is done. But now and then you might recall the moments when you had it all. You had the charm, you had the talent, and my God, you had some fun. It was a ball, it was a blast, and it's a shame it couldn't last. But every chapter has to end, you must agree. It was a joy, it was sublime, a splendid way to earn a dime for a dirty, rotten guy like me. When you look back on all your conquests and deceptions, you see a thousand flawless pearls set in a strand. Laid out from Biarritz to Rome, each one as perfect as a poem, an opus to be proud of, though it's written in the sand. It was a ball, it was a thrill, you had the grace, you had the skill to know exactly what to say and what to do. You wouldn't trade a single day or have it any other way. A dirty, rotten guy like
it's
you.
It's almost a religion. No need to take a pigeon and to play your part with elegance and zest. But when it's time to fault the act and your duffel bag is packed, take comfort in the fact that you've been working with the best. It was a blast, it was a ball, it was a gas. I loved it all, 'cause I was hanging with a man, and that's a plus.
You got the fur,
you got the guts,
you've got the nerve,
you got the nuts.
I guess we're dirty, rotten crooks,
dirty, rotten schmucks,
dirty, rotten schmucks. It was a trip, it was a blast, it was a shame it couldn't last, 'cause it was almost too prodigious to discuss. So we got screwed for 50 grand.
I think we still deserve a hand.